I came from a middle-class family. I mean, we were comfortable, but there were five kids in the family. There was the expectation, of course, that I would go to college, but I could work a summer job and pay pretty much the whole year in tuition, which was almost nothing, and books and room and board by myself. And the same for my four siblings. My father never had to pay anything. I mean, no one went into debt to go to university. It was a public good. That was the expectation. That has eroded, and that's really, to me, it's kind of unbelievable. That pact between the people of California and the next generation of leaders has been broken. Now, I don't see it reversing, but it should slow. The University of California is such a precious jewel in the state. It must be preserved. It should be nourished. You know, look at a kid that graduates who's middle class, upper middle class. The expectation now is that they go into debt. Why should that be when they're paying back to society the gifts that they've been given through their education? We're training the workforce, not only of Californians, but people who come from all over the country, indeed from around the world, and take working class and middle class kids at the undergraduate and the graduate level and turn them into trained scientists, engineers, scholars. We have to convince not only the legislature, but the people of the state that this is where their money should be invested. However the pie is divided, that share has shrunk unacceptably. And so that needs to be enlarged. That's the message that I'd like to give.